Hello everyone, I'm KS Kaisheng LIU. A few words about me. I graduated from Shanghai Tongji University in Civil Engineering in 2002. After that, I entered the IFCIM, l'Institut Franco-Chinois d'Ingénierie et de Management, which is jointly established by Tongji University and ParisTech. I chose the double master degree program in the field of intelligent transportation engineering with L'Ecole ParisTech. And then I completed in 2008 the doctoral thesis in the laboratory of LVMT, Laboratoire Ville Mobilité Transport, in cooperation with the RATP. So for my career, I started from traffic modeling and forecasting in RATP, public transport operator of Greater Paris in 2005. And I have joined in Alstom in 2008, in charge of the R&D programs, urban transit system engineering management, working on different transverse subjects such as operation, railway signaling, load signaling, ticketing, energy efficiency, and driverless tramway. Up to now, I have involved in more than 30 studies, tenders, projects in more than 25 cities in the world. I might say it's a kind of contribution for the sustainable urban mobility development in our urbanization times. I'm also committed to non-profit social activities. In 2008, with five other PhDs, I co-founded the AFCDUD, Association Franco-Chinoise du Développement Urbain Durable. It aims to promote the Sino-French science and technology exchange and cooperation in the fields of transport, energy, environment, urban planning, etc. in the process of rapid global urbanization. We are aware of the challenges of the climate change and the ecological transition, and try to promote the innovation and entrepreneurship for the development of green and smart cities with a comprehensive and system approach. I would say all these works are benefits from my education at Tongji and Ecole ParisTech. Indeed, our education brings us not only knowledge, but also the ability to learn, to understand, to embrace, and to change the world. The engineer education allows us to have a solid technical capacity, combining theory with the practice, and using or inventing tools to solve problems. What the ParisTech group brings is an elite platform in various science and technology engineering fields. Vertical oriental majors, giving students a broader and far-sighted vision to go further. As for engineering doctoral education, one of the characteristics is to enable us in our life, production, or other sense to observe discovery problems, abstract formulate the problematics, build up the models and process, and find out the theoretical attributes and laws. ParisTech Group can bring a strong link with the industry and enterprises, and a combination of education, research, and application. My experience in RATP was an example. I remembered I have integrated an algorithm into its traffic network assignment models and reduced 20 times of the calculation efficiency. We made so many examples for the benefits from the synergy of such ecosystem. So to study at ParisTech is equivalent to the connecting the excellent educational resources, top professors, international and multicultural classmates, scholars, diverse networks. I want to emphasize the education, the research, the innovation that the ParisTech commits are closely related to the development, the improvement of the human social life. You could also devote yourself to it and make your contribution. Of course, I hope you will enjoy your campus life, find out your passion, your cause, your conviction, and welcome. Bienvenue à ParisTech.